Convert the following numbers to a number in base 10, or we can call it decimal. Okay, let's try a 1 1 0 1 1. This is base 2. So it's very important that you have to look at the small tiny number here at the back here, because this is going to tell you the place value for every single digit. Since this you see a 2 here, means that this number is in base 2. Because this is the number is written in base 2, the place value will be 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, and 2 power 4. Okay, so the next step is to write this number in an expanded notation. So personally, I like to start from here. You can start from here also. Okay, so I start from here. 1 times the place value, which is equal to 2 power 4. 1 times the place value, 2 power 4, plus 1 times its place value, 2 power 3, plus 0 times 2 power 2, plus 1 times 2 power 1, plus 1 times 2 power 0. Okay, so double check again. 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1. Okay, no problem. Then we go to the power. So 2 4 2 3 2 2 2 1 2 0. Okay, so everything is going fine. So now we can start to calculate to convert this number to a number in base 10. 2 power 4, it will give you 16, right? Okay, so 1 times 2 power 3, this is equal to 8. 0 times 2 power 2 is equal to 4. Okay, 1 times 2 power 1 is equal to 2. This one you have to be careful. 2 power 0 is not equal to 0, is not equal to 2, but this is equal to 1. Okay. Next, we just press the calculator. This one is very simple, right? We can calculate mentally. 1 times 16 will give you 16. 1 times 8 will give you 8. So this will give you 0. So there's 1 times 2, 2. 1 times 1 is equal to 1. Okay, so just press your calculator, find the sum of this, then you will get the number, the value of this number in base 10. 27. Okay, so this is the way how we convert a number in other bases to base 10. First, look at this small tiny number at the back here, because this is going to determine the place value for every single digit. Second, write in an expanded notation. If you don't want to write this two step, it's okay. From here, you can press the calculator directly go to here. Okay, so now we go to try part B. Two, three, one, base 4. Okay, since this is base 4, the place value will be 4 power 0. Remember, start from 4 power 0, not from 4 power 1. Okay, so this is 4 power 1, this is 4 power 2. So you will notice that if there are 3 digits here, the power will 1 less than the number of digits. 3 digit, the highest power is 2. Now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits, the highest power is 4. Okay, now write this number in an expanded notation. 2, okay, let me use back blue color. 2 times 4 power 2. 3 times 4 power 1. 1 times 4 power 0. Okay, double check again. 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1. Okay, now we go to the power, first value, 4 power 2, 4 power 1, 4 power 0. Okay, so no problem. So we can start to calculate. 4 power 2 will give you 16. 4 power 1 is equal to 4. The last one, you have to be always careful. 4 power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, just press the calculator. So this will give you 32. And this will give you 12. The last one will give you 1. Okay, so you will get 45. Okay, now we go to part C. 3, 2, 3, 1, base 5. Since this is base 5, the place value will be 5 power 0, 5 power 1, 5 power 2, and 5 power 3. Okay, then we write this number in an expanded notation. 3 times its place value, which is equal to 5 power 3, plus 2 times 5 power 2. 2 times 5 power 2, plus 3 times 5 power 1. 3 times 5 power 1, and the last one is 1 times 5 power 0. 1 times 5 power 0. So 5 power 3, you can press your calculator, is equal to 125. 2 times 5 power 2, 25. 5 power 1 is equal to 5. And 5 power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so this one you can press the calculator. 375, this is 50, this is 15, and this is 1. Okay, just find the sum of all this number. 4, 4, 1 is 10. Okay, it's actually not that hard, right? It's very simple. Now we try one more. Go to D. Okay, so first look at the number at the back here. This is base 8. So that the place value will be 8 power 0, 8 power 1, 8 power 2. Okay, so write this number in an expanded notation. 2 times 8 power 2 plus 4 times 8 power 1 plus 7 times 8 power 0. Okay, so this copy the 2, 8 power 2 will give you 64. 4, 8 power 1 will give you 8. 8 power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so here you can just press the calculator. Okay, add up this all number together. 167. 167 base 10. Okay, so now you already learned how to convert a number from other bases to base 10. How about now we try to go backwards from base 10 to other bases? Okay, so let's say now I want to convert this 27 base 10 to a number in base 2. So how to do this? I'm going to show you two methods here. First, place value method. Since I'm going to convert to a number in base 2, so the place value will start from 2 power 0. Okay, right over here, 2 power 0. 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4. Okay, I can actually stop here. So how do I know where I need to stop? How do I know that I don't have to proceed to 2 power 5 and so on? Okay, try this one. 2 power 0 is equal to 1, right? 2 power 1 is equal to 2. 2 power 2 is equal to 4. 2 power 3 will give you 8. 2 power 4 will give you 16. If you proceed further, 2 power 5 will actually give you 32. 32 is more than this. So that we know we don't have to write 2 power 5 anymore. We just stop at 2 power 4. Okay. So next step, we have to do the division. Okay, so these are all the place value for base 2. 27, I take, I use another color, how about use pink color? 27 divided by what? 16. 16, I will have a 1 here. 16. So 7 minus 6 will give you 1, here will give you 1. 11. Okay, now I'm going to take this 11, bring it over here. Divided by 8. 3. Okay, now take this 3 over here. Divided by 4. So cannot, this is larger than this one, so we just put 0. So you will have the remainder is 4, 3. So carry the 3 over here. Divided by 2. Okay, 1, 2, you get 2. The remainder is 1. And bring the 1 over here. Divided by 1. So be careful, 2 power 0 is equal to 1, not 2, not 0. So you have 1. 1. Okay, now the remainder is 0. So where's the answer? The answer is 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, so 1, 1, 0, 1, 1 is 2. Okay, try to double check. 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, correct. So that's the way how we use the place value method to convert a number in base 10 to a number in other bases. But normally, we use another method, which is I'm going to show you here. Okay, so since that I want to convert to a number in base 2, right? So I write 27, then I keep on dividing this 27 by 2. Why by 2? Because I'm going to convert to a number in base 2. Okay, and I write R here. So stand for the remainder. So this one, if you can calculate mentally, you can calculate mentally. So if you feel that you will make mistake if you calculate mentally, so you can write like this. 27 divided by 2, okay, divided by 2, 1, 2, 2, 7, 3, 2, 6. So 13, the remainder is 1, right? So you write 13, the remainder is 1. Okay, now we go to 13. Take this 13 divided by 2. Okay, 6, the remainder is 1. 6 remainder is 1. Okay, now we keep on dividing this number by 2. So 3, 2, you will get 6, no remainder. 3 divided by 2. Okay, 3 divided by 2. 1, 2, 2. So you have 1 remainder is 1. 1 remainder is 1. So you still need to continue until you see 0. Okay, so 1 divided by 2, 0 to 0, remainder is 1. So here's 0, remainder is 1. Okay, now we can stop since we already see the 0 here. The answer is from the bottom. 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, let me double check again, correct or not? 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay, correct. So normally we will use this method in the exam. Okay, now we go to part B. Part B, this is 45. I want to convert this number to a number in base 4. Okay, so first I show you the place value table method first. Since this is base 4, okay, so start from 4 power 0, which is equal to 1. 4 power 0 is equal to 1. Okay, 4 power 2 will equal to 16. 4 power 3 will equal to 64. Okay, 4 power 4. Okay, let me check again, correct or not, 4 power 4. 2, 5, 6, correct. Okay, you know that actually you know that there's 2 power 4 power 4. Why? Because this is 45, right? 45, this is 64. Okay, let me double check again. Oh, sorry, I made a mistake here. Where's my mistake? You see, this is 4 power 0, then I skip to 4 power 2. I should write 4 power 1 first, right? Okay, sorry, this is my mistake. Okay, let me redo it again. So 4 power 0, I have to follow by 4 power 1, which is equal to 4, and 4 power 2, which is equal to 16. Now 4 power 3, which is equal to 64. Okay, I know that I don't have to write this 4 power 3 because 64 is already more than 45. So I know the guess. Okay, now just do the revision. Take 45 divided by 16. Okay, so here we'll give you 32. So this will give you 3, this will give you 1. Take this 13, carry over here, divided by 4. Sign shift up. Yeah, I get 1. Take 1 and divided by 1. So 1, remainder 0. Okay, now the answer is 2, 3, 1. 2, 3, 1. Base 4, correct? 231, base 4, correct. Okay, so same thing, if you don't want to use this method, we have another method. 45 right inside, and we divide by 4. Why 4? Because this is, we are going to convert a number to base 4. And write R here, stand for a remainder. Okay, same thing, if you can calculate mentally, you can just calculate mentally, 1, 4, you get 4. 4, you have 4, the remainder is 1. We cannot, you can just write like this. 1, 4, 4, 5. 1, 4, 4, the remainder is 1, right? Okay, so 11, remainder 1. 4, remainder is 3. Okay, I write over here. 11 divided by 4. So the remainder is 3. So 2, remainder 3. 2, remainder is 3. Okay, now 4, 0, 4, 0, the remainder is 2. Okay, now you see the 0 here, so you can stop, and the answer is from the bottom. 2, 3, 1. Granted, 2, 3, 1. Okay, correct. Okay, let's try part C. For part C, I will just show you this method. You can try yourself using this method. Four, four, one, base 10. We are going to convert it to a number in base 5. 4, 4, 1, base 10. Convert to a number. Okay, I don't have a right 10 here. So if you do not have any small tiny number, I can back up this number so everybody know that this is base 10. So divided by 5. Why? Because we are going to convert to a number in base 5. Okay, so if you cannot calculate mentally, do it this way. The remainder is 1. Okay, so now divided by 5. Divided by 5. Okay, 17, the remainder is 3. Okay, so keep on dividing this number by 5. 3, 5, you get 15, the remainder is 2. Okay, so 5 is greater than 3, right? So you just put 0, remainder is 3. And so it's from the bottom here, 3, 2, 3, 1. 3, 2, 3, 1, granite. Okay, correct. Okay, let's go to last one. 1, 6, 7, base 10, to a number in base 8. 1, 6, 7 divided by 8, because we are going to convert to a number in base 8. Remainder. So 1, 6, 7 divided by 8. So you will have 16 here. So this is 0. 20, remainder is 7. Divided by 8. 2, 8, 16, the remainder is 4. So 20 divided by 8. 2, 8 will give you 16, the remainder is 4. So 2 remainder is 4. Okay, so 8. So 2 divided by 8. This is more than this, so we just put 0. 0 remainder is 2. 0 remainder is 2. Once you see a 0 here, you can stop. The answer is from the bottom here, 2, 4, 7. 2, 4, 7, base 8, granite. Okay, correct. Okay, so this is the way how we convert number from other bases to base 10, and from base 10, go back to other bases. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.